I love this place, don't you? It's a great place to play, I tell you. We have no idea what it sounds like out there, but we just love playing here because it sounds good. And
they've got you.
Thank you very much. Another one. I wish I'd written a second verse for some of these songs now. Now they would last for 50-something years. And I didn't know I was ever going to play in front of my Auntie Celia's couch like this. This one's called No Milk Today.